That time of year again, folks. Last year, you know what it was, 28 videos for James Montana 29 turned 29. Well, I done did it again this year, folks. Dill Pickles. Shout out to Dill Pickle. 29 videos before James Montana 29 turned 29. Good God. It's all perfect. Everybody said it. You should do 29 for 29. Guess what? I'm going to do 29 for 29. I'll do 30 for 30. It is what it is. 29 videos until I turn 29 years old. And I was counting up the days and I was thinking, who gives a fuck? I'm just going to make the fucking videos. Cuss a lot of cunts out. Fucking malt liquor drinking community is never dead. But I'm going to start running with it, start making more videos. Say to Polar Bear 79, shut your fucking channel down. Joe Rogan is way more successful than you. And you're a fucking cunt. You fat asshole. Fuck you. Fuck St. Louis. This is a weird one, folks. All it says on the bottom of this can is May 2019. That, when I first looked at it, surprised me. There's no date on there. Good thing is, well, the bad thing is, it could have been on my birthday, which is in May. So I got 28 videos to make till May. It'll be here before you know it. Goes like that. It's a shame. Shout out to Small Patriot and his Blizzard video. Shout out these dill pickles from Food Lion, which are absolutely nutritious, delicious, and of course refreshing. And then if you get fucking too shit-faced and you wake up with a hangover, just chug the fucking pickle juice, folks. Works every fucking time. Then down it with a Colt 45 Miracle Hangover Cure right there. Bada boom, bada bing. Malt liquor! Yes, Jack, the beard is still intact, and I'm back, folks. Shouts to Mr. Raider 009, Golden Walrus, 40 ounce beer, still a wide one and two. Who gives a fuck? Everybody said, oh, I don't like all these extra shout outs. Guess what? I'll shout out to whoever the fuck I want to, because this is my fucking channel. I do what the fuck I want to do. That's why I drink malt liquor. I see Shady Monsanto's Shadow still making fucking videos every fucking day. I get over to go watch a couple podcasts, Joe Rogan or Hot Boxing with Mike Tyson. Shout out to Mike Tyson. Or I watch a couple documentaries or a Football Life or shit like that. I watch a couple things here and there. Work or whatnot, slow or fucking lunch break or whatever it may be. Work's never slow lately. Working my fucking ass off, so is Swole Destroyer. Working like dogs. You gotta do what you gotta do, folks. Nobody gives a fuck about that anyways. Nobody give a fuck about if your fucking cat got run over Shady Mon Shadows and you popped a fucking tire and your Volvo and your white piece of shit fucking Volvo with your red hair and your douchebag fucking sunglasses. Go fuck yourself and your pecan wood. Shove that pecan wood up your ass, motherfucker. I know you want to. Fuck you. Home Depot fucking truck video time too. If not, I'm getting renting a Home Depot truck for $20, peeling out and drinking a fucking 12 ounce of Mickey's. Fuck you. Shouts to Tudai J. Jones, the fucking LA Rams, and the Super Bowl. Boom, Sean McVay is a motherfucking beast of a coach. Beast of a fucking coach. Sean McVay's a man. I guess you're right, folks. When you go back in September and August, watch my videos. I'll look it up and I'll edit out the clip where it's, I said it. I guess I got to hold up a newspaper or something, but you can go back in my older videos several months ago when I did say that, and I predicted it correctly. So, Patriots and the Rams, folks. I don't know. Nobody can really beat the Patriots except for the Baltimore Ravens and the Philadelphia Eagles. Shouts to the Baltimore Ravens. Signed John Harbaugh to a 4-year extension. We're coming back next year, folks. Lamar Action Jackson better get his shit together and learn how to fucking pass this season. But nobody gives a fuck about that. Spring training is on the way. Bass fishing is on the way. Cannot wait till the weather breaks, folks. It's been a quick winter. Not a bad one. Got no complaints here. It's Friday night. 24 ounce of Colt 45 Mutt Liquor. Everything is fucking great. Everything is wonderful for this right here. I'm in my slippers. Yeah, so I don't really know what's going on right now. I stayed away for a little bit. Watch a few videos of people that I care about. Like, care about watching. Most of the shit don't pop up on my fucking subscription list sometimes. Who gives a fuck? I'll find it one way or another. I mean, aren't you bouncing around Maryland flag? Shout out to you. We'll take you to a fucking Oriole game this year. Where were we at? Probably about 9.5 minutes. 8 minutes and 10 seconds. That ain't too bad. 29 videos before I turn fucking 29. It's going to be another fucking adventure, folks. Hang on for the ride. I would like to end it after my birthday, because there's a big special celebration that we're going to be having this spring, aka towards the beginning of summer. But it is what it is. I guess I'll just have to make another fucking countdown for that. We'll just be counting down all fucking summer and drinking malt liquor all summer fucking long. Who gives a fuck? Can't grow a beard like that, Shady Mont Shadows, you fucking asshole. Go kill yourself. You fucking cunt. Champ is here! Shouts to Jay Vega 419. I have been watching his videos lately. Really got comment. Thumb it up, of course. Time I see his videos, I thumb them bitches up. Mike May. And fucking Dove Cutter in a fucking little war of words or whatever. Who gives a fuck? It's like watching two kittens fucking fight. It's kind of fucking funny, but kind of sad at the same time. Who gives a fuck? I can step on both of them fucking cockroaches. I bury those cockroaches. Fuck them. Mike May, the fucking crazy deranged fucking Pennsylvania living fucking bitch. Shouts to Pennsylvania, great state to fucking live in, but good God, Mike, man, you need to move the fuck out. Shouts to Pennsylvania, great place to fucking live. And dumb cunt. I've already said enough. Toupee, heaven, crack the fucking level on the top of your fucking head. And when I mean crack the bubble, I mean I'm gonna crack the fucking level on top of your fucking head. You're a fucking asshole. Shave that fucking mustache, bitch. 29 videos before I turned 29. James Montana 29. Go fuck your mother. Reset the fucking Nintendo time too.